And there's no excuse to fall back on. We didn't have any war or fight with you to cause you to put us down like this. We didn't have any big rebellions or uprisings that want to change your way of life so radically to make you do this. It was your own greed and cheap labor that made you want to do this. It was you selling yourself out for a buck and king cotton that made you take a human being and mutilate him. Now this is just a plain simple fact. I can't see anything else for it. I don't see why else you need slaves except to work. I don't think you just want slaves just standing around just to say, I got slaves. I mean, it's a bit impractical. You got to feed them, you know, you got to stick them in a house someplace. So you must want something out of a slave. You want his labor. He is the object upon which you vent your anger and your lust. He provides psychological crutches to you in that way, and he provides economic crutches to you in the other way. He provides military crutches to you if you can brainwash him enough to fight for you. So this is the real reason. Now you've done this to human beings. You've violated the law of God by doing it. You've violated the law of man by doing it, and now you must pay. But you, even then, you're getting off light. In that you don't have to pay physically. You're getting off light, but you're getting off really heavy. In that you have to pay by a spiritual awakening. You have to pay by a mental awakening. And this is sometimes a very hard price to pay.